A card from a pack of 52 cards is lost. From the remaining cards of the pack, two cards are drawn and both are found to be diamonds. So what is my A? Two cards are drawn and they are found to be diamonds. Okay? Drawing of two cards. Okay? So A is cards, two cards found to be diamonds. Okay? What are they asking me? Find the probability of the lost card being a diamond. So immediately they are, that E1 is the lost card being a diamond. Lost card is diamond. Then what is the other partition?
Lost card is not diamond.
Lost card is not diamond. No other possibilities, right? No other possibilities. Now, what is PE1? PE1. See, if it is randomly, say, maybe drop the cards and suddenly you have thrown the cards up and maybe one of them falls down the river. The probability of a diamond getting lost is what? Any 13 out of the 52 can get lost. So 13 upon 52. So 13 upon 52 is equal to 1 upon 52.